What's up, guys? You know who it is. It's your boy Kenny with Jdm Muscle, and we're in front of the 240. In all honesty, I really don't know if it's gonna run, but we have spent all week trying to get it ready. It seems like I've got the thermostat issue all figured out. We did go a step colder on the thermostat, which is making it engage at about 140 to 160 degrees. So the car is staying cool, which is good. I have drove it twice, pretty good distances, so everything seems to be okay. So there is no other way to test it but to just get out and do it. So this is Kalamazoo, Drift Kalamazoo's final event, 11-11-23, and we're gonna get it. So let's just get out and do it.
Yeah. driver cleared after no injuries on the track. The driver is okay. But in a few minutes, I will get the track cleared for 40.